In Franklin County, a woman has been charged after police say she impersonated a police officer. Police say 62-year-old Deborah Williams pulled in front of another vehicle with her hazard lights flashing yesterday morning. Police say she then got out of the vehicle, waved a badge similar to an officer's badge, and told the driver was under arrest for running a stop sign.